Alright, welcome back guys, and another video on LG V50 InQ using EGGNS X emulator, Nintendo Switch emulator for Android. This device is completely stock LG UI, still a few bloatware. So far so good, the performance, the update is recently update on this November, Android 11. Let's begin. I am using version 2.1.0. This is the only version that perfect for this game. Let's begin. Part 2. Volume 70%. On the part 1, I am playing over here. There is 4 setting for this game. Over here, you must set the performance. Going up. There's some water there. The sound using OpenAL. This one, double jump. That's such a practice one. Lime drops. We need the saw to upgrade. Uh-oh. Average 20 plus, sometimes 30 plus. That is 7 degrees. long way down. How to get up there? Yeah. Wow. Good, good, good. Oh. No, no, no. Check. Start from the beginning. This is what I had. Get that blue thing. All right. Don't disturb me. That's the only way. Hey. Damn. I'm hanging there. I'm stuck. No. No, no, no. Yes. Is it a bug? Seven. No, no, no. Carrying the towel stuck at the edge. Where's that? Sorry. Ay, yo. down here. Fight again. Five minutes. That pebble just now. Have to jump. Nothing there. Why? Don't bring me down. Uh-oh. You again. Oh. Oh, he's over that side. Run, run, run. Oh, yo. Damn. 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 improve. No, this is what I had. Checkpoint too far ahead. Now. This is not a part 2, consider the week 50 only. Part 2 may be on Poco F3. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.